So welcome back guys. Today we'll see one of the very basic video that this generation or this at present people should know. That is how to upload a YouTube video on your laptop or your PC or from your desktop. It may seem very basic, but I will tell you how to properly upload any YouTube video. Well, this video will only concentrate on uploading a video on YouTube. How to upload meta tags properly, I'll make a separate video on that. We'll just brush up on something on those metadata in this video, not go deep into it. So let's see how to upload a video on YouTube properly. So for that, you have to open your browser. I'm opening Google Chrome here for that matter. So you have to type login to YouTube, in fact. So since I've already logged into YouTube, so it's not showing anything here. YouTube might ask user ID or password for the first time you log in. So please log in to that using your Gmail ID. After you log in, this page will come. And here you can see this camera button. This camera and a plus mark is there over here. You can see that. Just click over it. And here two options will come, like upload video and go live. Where go live is the option where you want to go completely live with your friends. If there is something important you want to share or something very popular thing you are going through, you can share it and go live. I'll make a separate video on that also, but for the time being we'll see how to upload the video. We'll press upload video, and once you press upload video, this window will come, and here there are two options. Either you can select file. Once you press select file, it will take you to the browse option where you can save where your video is. So my video is in desktop. I can select this and open, but I'll show you the other option also. You can also drag and drop your file you want to upload. See, I'm just dragging this file and dropping it here. Well, once I do it, you can see the video is uploading very fast, and once it is done, you can see this window opening. Here there are some fields that you have to fill, like title. I'll just type baby. It's a baby video, so I'll press baby running on corridor. Every video should have a title, and here's some description you have to write. So that, well, these are the meta data that you say, popularly it is said in YouTube. This helps in making your video come up in your search when somebody types it related to this. So I'll write baby running on in the corridor with his father. You can write as much as you can, like 5,000 characters you can write. I'm keeping it short for this example. This field has come up recently, that whether it is made for kids or not. Yes, it's made for kids. So if I write it is not made for kids, it will ask for age restriction. So whether it can be restricted to above 18 years of age, or don't restrict my video to viewers over 18 only. It can be seen by everybody. I can easily write it as it. Yes, it is made for kids because it's a kid moving in the corridor. Kids will enjoy watching this. So I'll write it as many cartoon videos or videos specially made for kids. There you can click this icon where it is shown as yes, it is made for kids. One more thing I want to show you, that here you have to go for more options. When you are uploading some videos, this more option will open up something called tags, which are very important while you make YouTube videos or when you expect your video to come up in your search ranking. So you have to add tags. You can write many tags, like what you expect people to search related to your videos. I'll write that baby videos baby laughing. I expect these words to be searched by people wherein my video will come up in the search ranking, and they will be able to access my video or see in the first page of YouTube. You can try as much as you can. Baby running, happy baby. Okay, for example, I have put this 3-4 tags. recording date and location, all this thing, it's optional. You can give, it's better to give it. I'm not giving it, but it's better to give. Then you can go for next. In next, this window will come, and there's something called add an end screen. It's like at the end of the video, you can add some more videos if you want from your already uploaded videos. So that people click after watching your video full, they can access or they can easily see, like it's an advertisement of your already uploaded videos on your channel. So you can, right now I don't have any videos. I'll make a separate video on this option, how to add an end screen and how to add cards also. So for the time being, I'm clicking next. We'll go to the next. And visibility. In visibility, you can schedule, you can publish. If you don't want to publish right now, you can schedule it at a time and date of your choice. I'm ignoring this because I have to publish it right now before you. So you can click publish now. But in publish now, you'll see three options like private video, unlisted and public. In private, you can choose people with whom you can share video. In unlisted, it's better to keep unlisted when you start uploading your videos on YouTube, because if you're not sure your meta tags are complete or your thumbnails are complete, it is better to keep it unlisted. After you are ready, after you're sure that everything has been done, you go for public. Well, I forgot one thing, how to upload thumbnails. Well, in this channel, I don't have that facility to upload thumbnails, but anyway, I will show you how to. In the first window, you can see there is a tab, or there is a space called thumbnail. Here I don't have that facility to upload thumbnail, or else I would have told you. By default, it is choosing these three pictures which are inside my video. It's arbitrarily taking according to its AI. So I can choose something like, okay, this seems good. I think this seems good. I'll click it next. And you can see it is unlisted right now. Now I'll make it as public. Once I make public, you can see this publish icon highlights. So here you can click this publish. So friends, you saw, you see that my video is published now. And once you publish, these 4 to 5 pictures or icons will come up, like you can share it directly on Facebook, Twitter, Blogger, Reddit, Tumblr, etc. etc. I don't have any of this right now, so I'll just ignore this. I'll press it as close. So let's see on YouTube this video, what I've uploaded. After you upload it, you can see that your first video is uploaded here in this window. For your kind information, I like to say that this window is called Creator Studio window. Here you can see all the icons on the left side related to your YouTube uploading. If at all you want to edit any meta tags, you can again click here and it will take you to this window. And you can later, look, I'm writing something else, then it'll ask for saving. You can again save. Okay, I'll go back. Here are all the tabs like videos, playlist, analytics of your YouTube, how many people have seen your video, all this thing. I'll make a separate video for this in detail. So friends, let us see once what is there in this YouTube video. View on YouTube. So friends, I'm sure you knew how to upload a YouTube video properly from your laptop or desktop or from your PC. Use this knowledge to upload as many videos as you can. These days YouTube is very popular and you can make a social media identity from this. I hope this video was very useful for you, and if you find it useful, please share it on various platforms like WhatsApp, Facebook, etc. so that others can also be benefited. And if you have not yet subscribed to my channel Infotainment, please do so to get more of such small technical tips and tricks on smartphones, laptops, different apps, various techniques that we use daily on computer. So friends, keep watching Infotainment under playlist of Smart Minds. Till our next video, see you again. Thank you.